few times, but today's the first really cold day in September. It's like 50 degrees out. I'm gonna go try to whack one. I shot at one over sort of by where we're sitting tonight, but I didn't get it, so we're gonna try to make a good shot on this one and see if we can shoot one.
Was that one pretty big?
Yeah, it was really big. Hopefully I'll shoot one just as big as big, or bigger though. So, I'm excited.
Yep. All right, baby.
Should I just get it done with?
That's decide which one to shoot. I went back and forth like 20 times. The 11 pointer is a 10 with a split brow. An 8 pointer, just the frame on it. I looked back and forth. I'm like, okay, the 11 is gonna score bigger. But then I would look back at the frame of the 8 and I'm like, geez. Praise the Lord. The reason why the camera's shaking is because the adrenaline's just going.
He's got me going too, and I'm not even one shooting.
They both started getting spooked. They knew something was up. And they started running away, and I drew. And he stopped at about 60 yards. And I just held my pin up above his back and my 40-yard pin, and it sounded like I just crushed him.
It sounded like you just drilled him. It was awesome.
But who knows? We'll have to see here. Praise the Lord, baby. This is a crazy night. Ella stuck one earlier tonight, but it kind of rolled away from her. Adrenaline's just like killing me. Okay, tell them what we're gonna do now.
We're gonna go look for the deer you shot yesterday.
Okay, let's do it.
Yeah.
September 8th. Last night, Ella and I were right here. We had a crazy night. Ella hit a nice little 8 pointer. Kind of spun on her, so she hit low. And then had some big bucks come in right at dark, and I smoked one of them. Unsure exactly where I hit him. So we're going to go look for him now. All right, we're going to start looking for blood now. We're about to the spot where I hit him, so let's do it, baby. We've gone about 80 yards. He's starting to pump pretty good here. So it's looking good. I can see tips of tines up here, baby. Oh, praise Jesus.
Yes.
See what we got. This was tough. It was like, I know you guys are going to think, oh, tough problems you got, but two big bucks come in, an 11 pointer and a big 8 pointer. And in a matter of about 2 minutes, I changed my mind like 10 times which one to shoot. I just kept coming back to the 8 pointer because he had a big frame. So now I'm praying that I wasn't imagining things because it was low light and I'm using binoculars. Let's see. Ooh, coyotes got him.
Dad, that thing is huge.
G2's got to be 12 inches or so. Look at that thing. We got the velvet coming on.
She's a monster. Praise the Lord.
Thank you, Lars. Man, I did not know if I was going to find him.
Mom's going to be happy.
Yeah. Best part is we got to do it together, baby.
Yep.
Ella's 14. Shot her first buck last year, so... Now we gotta get you one.
Yep. Big.
Oh, that thing is the biggest eight I've ever shot. Probably the closest I'll ever get to a drop tying, huh, honey? Oh. Look at that. Got velvet coming up. September 8th this morning. That is a nice buck there.